think she, oh my god, yeah.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. And today, we're gonna be playing Little Big Planet 3. So, like, I know I have never played this game on my channel before, but I definitely played it a lot in the past. I played it, like, so much. And I played it with Super Fox in the past as well. So, I'm recording this at like 2 o'clock in the morning. I don't know why. Anyways, I'm a happy man. Yay. Alright, so we're just gonna hop in. You can move your arms around. So, it's kind of like Dreams. I mean, it's the same developer as Dreams. I will make a Dreams video, guys. I'll try to. But, yeah. So, no. Not going back. Alright. So, Super Fox is at his grandma's house right now. I mean, the time I'm recording this. Yeah. Yes. So, guys, recently played McDonald's. Tons of free stuff. Yeah, try to get some free stuff, guys. And yeah, there's a bunch of stuff where you can get free stuff. And some more film. I'm explaining this. Anyways. We're gonna be, let's see. Let's go. Yeah, I made a bunch of levels in the past. They actually got like 248 plays on it. 74. I'm actually really surprised because these are trash. Free stuff and costumes and music. No DLC. So, by the way, that's a picture of a chicken nugget from McDonald's. I don't know why. It's kind of weird. Anyway. Yeah, we're going to be going on the moon, guys. We're just going to be playing around. And, yeah. So, guys, Super Fox, his channel, go subscribe. It's Super Fox with two X's and an underscore. So, yeah. Let's see what's fun. What is this? What the pat? Pat! Oh my god! Change. A space shuttle. How do you even control this thing? This isn't cool. Get out of my car. I'm out of here. We got a PS3 controller. That's pretty cool. And what is this? PlayStation. Little Big Planet, the normal one. The first ever one. Fun and cool stuff. Where did it go? A plane. Yes, we're going on the flight. I booked a flight to Canada. What the pop? Oh my God. I believe I can fly. No, it's too slow. It's too slow. Okay. Turn this thing around. Okay, no! Okay. Alright. Now, we just gotta get it. Everything has to be a pack. What's this? Darwin. Robot. Yum. Yeah. Robot, you take over the world one day. Hey, no, what? Ow. Weapons. I want. Oh, there it is. The bomb. I will kill.
Now that's a lot of damage.
Give me that piece of pack. Okay. Let's see. What's this? It's nothing. Turning my pad. This ain't working. We're in the search menu. Let's look for a game. This one. Do that. Oh my God, FNAF 4? Oh, this is an RPG. Oh my God, my game. What is FNAF 4? Okay, let's play this. It says it's an RPG, which is role playing game. Walk to the van of the left. I don't know. Can I be spraying pack? I want to be spraying pack. What's spraying pack? Spraying pack! What's this? I'm just going to find that. Stop it. Don't. Stop! Ha ha! Noob. No! What the pap? I'll go through the van. That's very creepy. I do not like this. Look at the Bonnie. Oh my God, it's like a human. Oh my God, Foxy head? What's in here? Sorry if that actually scared you. Oh my God, look at how creepy that is.
box. Okay, it's way too scary.
The lights. They're too creepy. They're too creepy, man. Five Nights at Freddy's 4. Back off. I don't even know.
Five Nights at Freddy's 4 folder.
Let's see what that is. Let's see what the extra. So, yeah, like, I will be making VR videos soon. Hopefully, at least I can try to. And I might make most of the live streams. Yeah. Oh, jump scares. Chica. Foxy. Fredbear. A strap. A cupcake. Nightmare. I want to see the animatronics. So we got Freddy, Bonnie, Chica, Foxy, Fredbear, Fuzzstrap, and Nightmare. But what's Nightmare's jump scare?
Oh my god!
Fuzzstrap and Fredbear.
Look, these are all the jump scares.
Imagine if the game glitches and it just all comes at you. And just imagine. I'm just gonna say Foxy was kinda sick. I hate that. Jesus. Barely even did anything in this video. Oh yeah, and plus I will be making Roblox videos. I do have an app on my phone. It's called Mobizen. I think that's basically like the only thing I can like. That's the only recording thing that I can do. So, yeah. Yeah. Alright. So, we'll probably, let's see what this is. Hold up. Okay, I'm just going to visit. Five Nights at Freddy's 2, HD FNAF. It's back! The pack. Oh my god, there's like a lot of people playing this. Slenderman! Dunk the Killer! It's FNAF 2. And guys, I really can't wait to have a PS5. I'm really excited for that. Because it'll run smoother. I'll be able to make like cooler videos for y'all, like better editing, and yeah, just better editing, like than usual. So yeah. So going into the game, like I think I played this before. Like I think I played this game before. Like in the past, though. What if we did, though? Oh my god. It glitches out a lot, but like in FNAF, normal FNAF, so it doesn't glitch as much like this. We're doing a game. Okay, I'm fine with that. Guys, I have a PS4 Slim, so. Yeah, we should be able to know that. I'm gonna try to do more videos more quick. I don't know what. Crawl cursor, click, flashlight, and one. I hear. My game keeps. Okay.
so... What's up over there? Well, what's here? Oh, what's here? The mask is there. Go on with the music box. I'll take it. Got my games right. Let's do it again. No. Okay, there? I'm definitely there. So this should not that. What do you mean night three? A pressing game. So I don't know if like in the past still saves it, that'd be crazy. Ah, yeah, where was it? Oh, so if you lost your cursor, there you go. Okay, perfect. This is so cool. Guys, it's really worth getting Little Big Planet. It's really fun. And guys, there will be a new Little Big Planet that's... Yeah, there's going to be a new Little Big Planet on the PlayStation 5. Like, some people want the Little Big Planet thing, like the theme, to end. Because I think they just think it's too, like, childish or something like that. Like, it's not even that childish. So, like, be quiet, man. I don't know where they went from. Mask. I don't know what you do with that. What do you do? Get out! I'm going to call. Okay. So we just got jump scared. I didn't really get that much scared. Guys, y'all need to know facts about me, but I'm not even scared of fun activities. But I'm scared of the VR one. Let's continue. That basically returns us to our pods. Is this location? No! I want to use this location. Guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe and hit the bell, and I hope you enjoyed. Peace!